And I'm Sharlyn. And we have one more member with, who is not available with us right now, but she's ill.
So we knew that we wanted to try something new and different. And we also wanted to do, like, step out of our comfort zone. At the beginning, we knew that we wanted to do a concept, but we didn't know what we wanted to do.
However, at that moment, we remembered that we watched a horror movie and we loved the idea.
Yeah. So essentially, our item is about dragging people over to the dark side, but it's up to your interpretations on what you think our item is about after watching it.
So originally, we started out with 5 people, but in the end, we ended up with 4 people. So we had to change some of our formations and concepts slightly, which was difficult for us because we were very tight on our schedule. However, we managed to overcome it by persevering on and communicating well with each other.
So we learned that actually it takes a lot of effort and brain juice to create a piece from scratch. And also, we only had like a few sessions together to work together because of our busy schedule, which actually made us realize that time is very precious.
So the last thing that we actually learned about each other, right, is that we realized there's a lot of things that we do not know about each other, and it's like super surprising.
Hi, Jen.
So the last small warning we have for you is to
beware of what's under your bed, because you never know what's there.
Me to make you my art and make you a star and get you connected. I'll meet you in the park, I'll be calm and collected. But we knew right from the start that you'd fall apart, cause I'm too expensive. Your talk would be something that shouldn't be said out loud. Honestly, I thought that I would be dead by now. Calling security, keeping my head held down. Bury the hatchet or bury your friend right now.
So, cause I can't say no, no, I can't say no.